Dear ones, take a deep breath and prepare for many changes that are waiting to come out. On face value, it may seem that some are destructive where your present systems are concerned. However, all actions should be viewed with the greater picture in mind, as you are starting a period of multiple changes. At each stage you will naturally view them according to their immediate effect. However, if you could see the result in the long term, you would appreciate how each happening is part of the whole process of change. Most of you already know that the events that are happening are for your release from the hold the dark forces have over you. Mother Earth is already making changes for that reason, and she will shake the dark ones with her actions. At times, depending on where you are on Earth, matters will seem to be a threat to you, but remember that changes to the surface of the Earth are inevitable as the cleansing takes place. Be assured that the Galactic Federation will be active at such times, and if necessary will remove you if you are in danger of being seriously affected. Try not to fear the changes as you will not be directly affected unless it is for karmic reasons. It is often difficult for us to intervene in such circumstances, but given the authority to assist you, we can relocate you until the danger to you has passed. It is recorded in your history where many civilizations have simply disappeared without trace. Much is taking place without your knowledge, but all happenings on Earth are monitored by the galactic forces. They direct the energies where possible into areas where it causes the least effect to any life forms. However, there are times when major changes are needed when land masses are reshaped and waterways altered. At such times it is more important than ever to keep calm and avoid giving your energies up to fear. Keep calm, and by doing so you will help others to do the same. Inevitably some fear will accompany major changes, but assure people that all of them are for the betterment of Earth. The old that no longer serves any purpose in the new age must go to make way for the new. Where possible, changes will be moderated so as to give you every opportunity to accommodate them. You have more than one civilization overseeing the changes, so you may rest more easily knowing that the higher forces are in charge. The event taking place is of major significance to the solar system, which is why it is attracting so much attention. You will experience a parting of the ways as the vibrations continue to increase. It is inevitable and necessary to provide the next stage in humanity's evolution. This occurs at the end of each solar cycle and is why people in relationships are not bound to each other. It gives souls an opportunity to re-access their progress and future needs to continue evolving. Your experiences whilst incarnated upon Earth have toughened you in readiness to serve others, and you are greatly loved and appreciated for having done so. You have proved your strength and determination in adversity, and are able to handle whatever situations you find yourselves in. Deep down you will remember that you all volunteered to grow through your Earth experiences, and nowhere else could have offered such a great opportunity to succeed in such a short time. As you move through the last remnants of the old cycle, you will direct your thoughts more to understanding the new age. It will be so different to what you have known, and a very pleasant surprise as you find great happiness and freedom to follow your desires. No longer will you be forced to encounter the negative energies, and you will be able to follow your chosen path without interference. There will be many wise souls to give assistance in making your choices as to your future plans. So do not be concerned at this time if you are unsure as to what direction your life plan will take you in. Until you take your place as a galactic being, you cannot be expected to fully understand your future needs. Once you move out of the lower vibrations, you will soon forget the trials of living in duality, but always remember the lessons you have learned. Naturally, some of you reading these messages will already have had a level of full consciousness, but come down in your vibrations to serve in the lower dimensions. For that reason, your memories of existing in the higher vibrations will return much quicker. You have held the knowledge in your subconsciousness, and it has helped you through your experiences. God holds unconditional love for you all, and does not distinguish from one to another, and sees you all as equals. So those souls who feel unworthy of God's love should know that they are held in great esteem as much as any other soul. When you look around you, Bear in mind that each soul you see is simply acting out a life plan that is especially suited to their needs. So make allowances for whatever circumstances exist around you, and never forget that each soul is exactly like you regardless of whatever path they are following. Understanding the truth regarding each soul's life plan would help you realize that there is in reality no difference from one to another. With such an understanding, the need to make judgments of other souls becomes unnecessary as you are all one. It is for this reason that you are considered to be your brother's keeper and why all members of the human race should show love and compassion to each other. Knowing this should enable you to send love to those who live in the depths of darkness, as they need your help more than any soul, if they are to return to the light. They can be awakened by the higher energies even though they have renounced their belief in the oneness of all life. It is intended that reevaluation shall take place now, after many delays. However, bear in mind that it will initially be those currencies that are most important for this time period. You may see it as the beginning of the end of the ability of the Dark Ones to dictate the course of humanity. You are breaking free from their prison that has held you back from true progress for hundreds of years. The most recent period has been the most critical for you, where you have found yourselves prevented from moving forward to benefit from the many advancements that have been held back. That situation is in the course of being changed, and there are now many different sources ready to come out. It is still too dangerous for many people to become public with their inventions, but with the large numbers involved, means they cannot be restrained for much longer. Be assured that where people feel prompted to go ahead and have the confidence to do so, they will be helped. For some long period of time you have waited expectantly for matters to come into being, but for various reasons many have been put back. That period has now almost passed and a time is being entered where those of the light will have far more freedom of movement and expression. Much has been building up over the years and soon the floodgates shall be opened, and at times you will feel overwhelmed by the speed of events taking place. In the recent years much progress has been made, and as soon as circumstances permit, there will be plethora of new inventions released. You may be shocked but not surprised to learn that you have been seriously held back for some 100 years. However, you will not be denied for much longer, and when peace on earth finally arrives, one surprise after another will be released in quick succession. There may still be unforeseen delays, but the changes for your betterment will be yours to enjoy before much longer. You have so much to learn about your earth and how your history books are far from accurate, having been written without true knowledge of it. When the time is appropriate, your galactic family will ensure that you all have an opportunity to learn your true history. They can illustrate their points by showing you events that took place in your past, as they actually occurred. In the larger picture, you will see how the human race has been falsely informed as to its history, and particularly in recent times. You will learn the truth behind the cause of two world wars, and it is bound to cause shock and horror having regard to the enormous loss of life. There is no way that the truth can be distorted or manipulated, and it will not be revealed to lay blame on anyone, but to put the record straight. Those responsible for your imprisonment upon Earth will answer to higher authorities than ours. They will be removed from the Earth so as to ensure that their influences are no longer able to interfere with the new energies. The days are coming when you shall be free from all interference, so that you can live your lives as you choose but in absolute peace. It has to be experienced to understand what that means, as words seem inadequate when trying to describe absolute peace and harmony. Your present lives are but a sad reflection of what is coming to you, so every effort you put in to lift up into the higher vibrations will be well worth it. At the higher level you can meet your true family and friends who you have long forgotten, but will soon recall once you meet again. There will almost certainly come a time when people will need to know what is happening on Earth, and how it will affect their future. As one of those who are holding more knowledge that can help others to understand, you will be called upon to help out until the news can be broadcast on a worldwide basis. It will be done in such a way that everyone, regardless of where they are, will have the opportunity to receive it. Our own representatives will also be amongst you, And indeed many already are and have been doing their best to inform as many people as possible as to what is taking place. I leave you with love and blessings, and may the light brighten your days and path to completion. This message comes through my higher self.